empty promises, like shadows in my head. Emptiness.
Propaganda and our literature was telling people to go on that demonstration. Our approach was that the day should be used as an opportunity to attack fascists if possible, and that people should come prepared.
And it ended up that the police were being attacked.
That's right.
And is that justifiable?
Of course attacking the police is justifiable. For the vast majority of people in this country, particularly young people, their experience of organised fascism or racism does not come from the BNP or from the National Front. It comes from the police. When the police are on demonstrations of this type, their role is that of protecting fascists or stopping people venting their anger against fascists.
But you're justifying violence here.
You cannot fight violence with anything but violence.